Okay, wait, somebody just beat Magnus? Who is this crazy person? Sorry, we'll get to how he blundered. This all looks okay so far. I mean, Magnus looks better. Where did he go wrong? Okay, now they just traded off. Oh, he played rook f4. Yeah, that's unfortunate because of the fork. Is this lost though? I guess he's down a pawn. Wow, did Bortnik really grind him down a pawn though? Oh god, he mated him in the middle of the board. That's insane.